Hello, my name is Marcy Jacqueline, and I'm the Liaison Librarian for Biological Sciences and Tourism Management. This video is about importing citations from Supersearch to Endnote, which is a bibliographic manager. So we'll start off at the library homepage and open up Endnote. The free version is available by dropping down the research menu, selecting databases, going into Web of Science Core Collection and connect. You can get a free version of Endnote Basic by either signing into your account if you already have one or registering for free to get an account. So I'll sign in. Then, once you've signed in, you click on the Endnote tab here, and that'll take you into your Endnote version. You can see that I already have some citations entered in here. Next step is to go into Supersearch. So I'm going to open up a new tab here, and on the library homepage, www.brocku.ca/library, we have a version of Supersearch here. So I'm going to type in some keywords and search. And you can see I've got a list of citations here that may be journal articles as well as books. To move a citation from here into Endnote, you're going to add this citation to your folder, and you could add several if you'd like, and then you're going to click on the folder to get this screen, and you're going to mark the citations that you would like to move over to Endnote, and you're going to click on Export. Click on Direct Export to Endnote Web and Save. And this will open up a version of Endnote. And it'll let you know that one of the records has been imported. So what we're going to do is go into My References. And you'll note that there's one citation here that's been unfiled, and we can then mark this record and add it to one or several groups. So I'm going to add it to the Endnote demo, and it is now in that group, and I can use it to create a bibliography for my paper. You may also want to watch the introduction to Endnote 2015 video to find out other features of Endnote, and also importing citations from Google Scholar to Endnote. Thank you for your attention.